with some many deserting their masks and not following the SOPs. Speaking to journalists at the media center in Kampala today, the police spokesperson for Kampala Metropolitan, Patrick Onyango, emphasized that any person who will be found without a mask in a taxi or a boda-boda or a bus faces arrest.
We have sat down with the taxi operators, with the Ministry of Transport, and we have resolved that the law should now begin to bite. So 7 years, if you are arrested and convicted.
This also goes to that extra person who will be found in a taxi or on a border border.
As the taxi operators have said, if you have already 8 people are already in the taxi, then they deceive you that this one is coming out from nearby. You sit, and you also allow to sit. We shall pick you the ninth passenger and charge you.
The other warned are those plying the Masaka and Busia routes and carry passengers, yet they are not licensed.
We have also got information that there are people using private cars to transport passengers, yet they are not licensed as passenger service vehicles, or PSV. Private cars were allowed to carry only 4 passengers, not 7. An example is individuals who operate Toyota Wish vehicles that operate along Masaka, Kampala route, Busia, Kampala Busia routes. They should stop immediately.
The spokesperson of Kampala Operational Taxi Stages Association, Moses Birunji, called upon all people in the commuter taxi business to immediately begin implementing the standard operating procedures to curb the spread of the COVID-19, including a taxi to carry only 8 passengers without driver and the conductor.
A taxi to carry only 8 passengers, excluding the driver and the conductor. I want to repeat this. 8 passengers, excluding a conductor and a driver.
A taxi driver shall not load any passenger picked in transit. All taxis must have sanitizers, among others.
The operator shall not load any passenger picked in transit if the taxi is already occupied by the 8 passengers.
The public, however, raised mixed reactions over police's fresh reinforcements.
These passengers, also for themselves, they have to do what? To be aware that they will be charged. So they better leave. When you see that, when you come to the tax and you see that the number is already, so it's better you to get another taxi than to use that very tax and be caught in danger.
They must at least remove the person in that taxi to push him or her outside so that he can get another taxi, not to pay that a lot of money which they have said it.